Staying with that story, for more on this, we are joined on the line by a former colleague of Flabbers, Tabang Zwane, also known as Kruna. Flabbers Group Squatter Camp featured Kruna on their song and video called Summer Song. Now, Kruna joins us now on the line. Kruna, a very good morning to you and welcome to Weekend to AM Live. Can you tell us, how did you hear of Flabbers passing?
I got a call from a friend this morning telling me about his passing.
Now, we understand that you work with him and Squatter Camp. How strong was his work ethic and how would you remember him as a person?
I know Flabber from back then, when just before they became famous as Squatter Camp, while they were working at Leondale. Flabber has always been real, and he's always been real. Whatever that he sings about, he's been that, you know. He's been very passionate about his talent, and I think we lost a very good rapper, and sad news.
Before he departed, what was he working on?
Pardon?
Before he departed, what was he working on? Was he still working with the group, or was he working by himself, or what was his state?
Now, with Squatter Camp, if you look back, like you have 7 people, and they're all solo artists, and all of them, they've been working on different projects. And I think Flabber was just coming back with the new song that he did with Questum, and he was getting involved in a lot of projects as well. You know, he was just coming back. So, yeah.
How much of a loss is this to the local hip-hop industry?
Pardon?
How much of a loss is his death to the local hip-hop industry?
I think I'll be speaking for everyone, and for everyone, for the fans, for the colleagues, and for friends and family and people who just enjoy South African hip-hop. I think we lost one of the most talented rappers that SA had to offer.
Now, this is still shocking news to everyone. Do you think that you'll ever get used to referring to him in the past tense, or is this too soon to talk?
He's just gone too soon, man. He's just gone too soon, and even now, it's hard to believe that he just passed on. But yeah, my condolences goes to his family and his friends and his colleagues, and like just everyone that knows him, everyone that has been touched by Flabber.
Thank you so much for your time, Tabang. That was Tabang Zwane, also known as Kruna, the former colleague of Flabbers, on the line to us, giving us a rundown of who and what he was. Now, let's move on to other stories now, to News International. A hailstorm of rockets were fired at a